Reinhardt will solve the one final mystery that has eluded mankind.
Or he'll die in the attempt. Alex, I'm beginning to feel you want to go with him.
On a glorious pilgrimage, straight into what may be the mind of God. I do.
And darkness was upon the face of the deep. The Spirit of God moved upon the face of the waters. What an incredible sight. I still haven't got used to it. Where are the others?
They were recalled to the ship.
Recalled? Didn't I say no more unescorted excursions? Where was your communication? The ESP you share with a robot. Extraordinary. Dr. Durant.
Yes, Doctor?
These are all my formulas I've compiled over the years. I want you to take them back with you and pass them on to others in case something might happen to me.
You can depend on me.
I also want you to monitor my flight. Stay as long as you can at your end horizon. There might be an Einstein-Rosen bridge to consider.
I will.
Believe me, I've been waiting a long time for someone like you to record this moment.
Thank you, Doctor.
Then I'm ready. Ready to embark on man's greatest journey.
Certainly his riskiest.
The risk is incidental compared to the possibility to possess the great truth of the unknown. There, long-cherished laws of nature simply do not apply. They vanish.
And life?
Life? Life forever. waiting a long time for someone like you to record this moment. I've been waiting a long time for someone like you to record this moment.